My name's Leo. This is my trip to California. We flew up there on an airplane out of Milwaukee. I went out there with my mom and dad and with my baby sister Iris. My grandma and grandpa. My aunt and uncle were there too. We flew over the Mississippi River and the Rocky Mountains. We landed in Fresno, California. And we shot straight up to Yosemite National Park. Here we are at Yosemite. We got there just before the sun went down. It was awesome. There's Grandma and Grandpa. That's Half Dome, right back there. We stay at a hotel with lots of palm trees. And it had a pool. The next thing said, no, we visited a cool place. Here we are at the underground garden. A farmer built his home underground with a bunch of tunnels and rooms. He grew orange and lemon and lime trees.
This is called the tree of seven fruit.
Old underground. There's Uncle Andy and Aunt Jillian. I just got rambunctious. And I did too. Then we took a long drive. We saw lots of rolling hills. We ended up in Monterey, California. That's by the ocean. We spent the night at another cool hotel. At the next morning, we went to an awesome playground in Monterey. The playground was called Dennis the Menace Playground. Here we are at Monterey. We found a cool park. I even made a buddy! Then we saw some seals and jellyfish and ate clam chowder and more.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
How was it? Tell me all about it.
Good. A wharf is where fishermen catch their fish. There's Grandma and Iris. Then we went to Monterey Aquarium. We saw sharks, sea turtles, eels, and stingrays, and jellyfish, a school of sardines, all sorts of aquatic wildlife. I almost touched a stingray. After that, we went to Canary Row in my terrarium. That's where they used to can the fish. They had the biggest canning store I ever seen. We also went down the ocean and walked around the beach. Here we are at the Pacific Ocean. We had some fun climbing on the rock. Then we stopped at the Boardwalk in Santa Cruz. It was a season. Yep. Then we went to San Francisco. First, we stopped by a touristy pier. We could see Alcatraz Island and the Golden Gate Bridge. That night, we accidentally crossed the Bay Bridge to Oakland. We spent the night at a house, and the next morning we got on a train. We accidentally went to Oakland again. In San Francisco, we visited Chinatown. And we went up this tall building called Coit Tower.
If you're going to San Francisco,
it was really high up. We could see the whole city of San Francisco. There's Alcatraz.
If you're going.
And I've seen Grandma.
Now we're in town.
You're gonna meet some gentle people there.
The streets of San Francisco are super hilly. We go up and down. Up and down.
They come on and off the train. Oh, I've seen people.
We found another fun playground.
Oh, am I so lonely on a back-to-back train? Yeah, if you're going out.
Down at Fishman Wharf, we went to the old coin-operated arcade.
Some gentle people there.
Yeah, from a whole bunch of old
games. San Francisco.
That was my favorite part from the whole trip.
Some flowers.
Then we rode the trolley car home. The next day, my grandpa, and uncle, and aunt, and dad rode on a boat to Alcatraz. Alcatraz is an old prison on the island, a mile and a half offshore. They walked around the whole island. Then they went inside an old prison. Then we drove across the Golden Gate Bridge. As my mom driving, we ended up at this historic old fort called Fort Point. Go this way. It was huge, made out of old bricks. It was full of tunnels and old cannons.
This is Fort Point.
It's right under the Golden Gate Bridge. So we were able to look at it up close.
Here we are at the Golden Gate Bridge.
Hi, seagull. Careful, Iris. The last thing we did out there was to check out Hake and Ashbury. They say it's the birthplace of the counterculture movement. You know, hippies. So we ate ice cream. That concludes my trip to California. It was fun, but it was good to get home.